Martin Luther King Jr. was born in 1929. He was a minister for the people. He had a dream that everyone would be treated equally and fairly. Martin Luther King died in one of his talking from an assassination on April 4th, 1968.